Hello. I splurged and got me some water boots. Yay! So now I can walk the creek again. Try not to fall or drop my phone in. Oh, too much sun this way. Let's see. But look down at the water. That's what I know. There. It's a lot of work because I haven't been doing anything for a long time. And this is where the tree fell down, knocked another tree down. Yeah. Unfortunately, looks like it might still be alive. This is a redbud. Let's see. It's pretty broken up there, but let's see. It's looking like is still alive, so I may try and make a overhang here. Get rid of this for sure dead one. A bit slippery, mossy. Already see pictures I want to take. I'm looking for some rocks to put on the wall behind the wood stove. Definitely mosquitoes here because I haven't been doing anything to keep the water flowing and no puddles. I don't know if you can see those or not. Maybe in there. crystals on this one. No. Yeah, I guess you can see the shiny part. Let's see if I can get a good... Oh, yeah. Part of a geode. Or, maybe not. Maybe it's just crystals. Because it doesn't look round at all. Dog. Oh, it's a log or something. A piece of wood. Oh, used to be. If you caught that butterfly in the frame or not. I think this is what eats all the leaves. I don't know what that is, though. Yep, that's what makes those bad. That's bad. That's not good. That is not good. I know it. I can just tell by looking at it. Widowmaker. How trees grow. Wow. There's the end of the trail. Right where the water comes out of the ground. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share and like my channel. Thank you. Bye.